I am a professional. I do this every day. Ball is my life. I'll get a tattoo of it, but it would hurt. I don't want to lose. I was like, you know what the wise man told me? Ain't nobody got time for that. And I just want to thank everyone.
And I'm a professional baller. These are my assistants. That's Edward. Ty.
What up?
Jason. Yeah. And we about to get things started. I'm sorry that I forgot. But they're professional ballers too. They bought the season pass.
I got jewels just like Santana. You ain't even heard of bandana. You ain't even got no damn manners. Wear cherry blossom, my fault damn good.
All right, here we're here. Here we're here.
Cut. Now again?
All right, we're here. Professional baller. Just remind you. All right, we're gonna buy some balls. This is the materials we'll need. All right, $14 for a ball.
There's one that's 20.
Hey man, cut it, man.
Check, what are you doing?
Check. All right, so now we got to get a sleeve. Sorry about the last part. So we're gonna come up here. Gonna get our sleeve. That's not a sleeve. I'll just make one. We just left Walmart and we about to go to the court.
Whoa.
Yo, Edward.
Yeah?
Wrong court.
No, you said court.
Yeah, like basketball court.
Oh, I thought you meant courthouse.
God, Edward!
Hey, what the f?
I play basketball. Alright, you know, I'll be here every day, 24 hour. They got a poster on me right there. Ready? Let's get. Alright. So we're here, you know what I'm saying? And I got a costume change because we're about to ball. Alright, first, handles.
Oh my damn. Songwriter and he could sing, bringing in money like raking in leaves. I was just trying to get paper to sneeze. Achoo, that was a blessing. She's special to you. I don't look at her face.
Here we're here. All right, I'll teach you guys how to shoot. See, they playing the game. Look at me. No respect. Door's locked again.
So we're freaking out right now. We got Jesse in the back. I just broke his ankles. We're going to the hospital right now. And I every time I do this, I come into the court, break people's ankles. I didn't know it was going to happen this time. I know it happens every time, but I didn't know.
That would be my definition of a baller. I went around to ask people, what do they think a baller is?
All right, so I'm with Whitney. What's your definition of a baller?
So, like, my definition of a baller would be Chase Coltrane, because he shoots buckets like Steph Curry. He'd be like, action. All right, here we are.
What's your name?
Dawson Goley.
His name is Dawson Goley. All right. What's your definition of a baller?
Well, I think Chase's ears been doing good, you know, making three, swishing. Yeah, you, man, you're the best. Also, my friend over here thinks you're good, too. Yeah, me, yeah. Him, everybody thinks you're good. And, yeah, ballin'.
Achoo. And that's all, folks.
And now, after all that ballin' we just did, to eat something healthy.
Hello, I'm here with
Joy.
Wonderful Joy. And what's your definition of a baller?
Don't ask me.
That's exactly what I was gonna say. Cut. Where'd I get that spray at the...
Oh yeah, that spray.
No.
Do a time lapse. Yep. It's good.
Like the video. No, nobody was hurt. Nothing was stolen. Don't worry about that. This is my definition of how to be a baller. How to video. Thank you.